This is the Emerson XLC555. It features a small TV, cassette player, AM FM, detachable speakers. It is portable, accepts batteries. The antenna on this one is really good. There is one small break in the antenna holder. This unit fully works. There's the TV controls, brightness, contrast. External speakers. It also has phono input. The speakers come off. It has internal speakers. You don't actually have to use these external speakers, but they are a nice feature. They detach. Let's get working on it. So we've got, let's go FM. This is a unit playing on its internal speakers. Switch here to switch to the external speakers. Well, I guess that we had the other way around. So this is internal. It doesn't really go that well with the internal little internal speakers, but when you do flip the switch, it's a draft. Drastic loudness difference when you switch to the external speakers. TV does take a few minutes or a few seconds or whatever to warm up, but it does work. I don't think that we can pick up these types of channels anymore, but I'm not sure. The cassette. And it works perfectly. So it's quite the unit, really. It has a very nice classic look, the portability. It is fairly heavy, especially with the little TV in it. But it sure sounds good and has a great vintage look.